If you want to make positive change and sustainable change in the world, we need people who can walk that talk. After becoming a meditation trainer, I learned to be happy and peaceful with myself. And I know that I don't have to depend on somebody or something to be happy, because now I know happiness is an inside job. With the practice of meditation and mindfulness, I nurtured some of the greatest human quality, including compassion, empathy, patience, self-awareness, kindness, and many more. So these are the secret of happiness that many of us don't know, or even if we know, we don't decide to pursue them, but pursue something like more meaningless materialistic goal, which trap us into the never-ending cycle of false expectation and illusion. I feel happiness is not something ready-made that you can brought in from somewhere or by money. It has to come from our own action. Meditation helped me to focus on those actions without much worries and distraction. I also see when people attend my session, they feel happy and they feel content. And this is one of the biggest reward of your own work, to make other people smile. And there cannot be another more impactful and rewardful work where you can make people happy. After every of my session, when I see smiling face of the people, it inspires me to do more and more. If you want to make positive change and sustainable change in the world, we need people who can walk that talk. In World Peace Initiative, there are a group of very smart people from all over the world, and we believe this committed group of people can make big changes happen. And I'm a strong believer of this idea.